During the pandemic, animal shelters nationwide have seen animals adopted, then returned, as owners no longer care for their pets. A volleyball tournament in Lincoln raised money for a local animal shelter to help care for those dogs. Cameron Brewer spoke with players about how people can help animals in need.
36 teams from across North Dakota are getting down and dirty while playing mud volleyball.
Very slippery, and it also gets very hard to move. Like, it's very sticky and heavy. So it's a good workout on top of getting to play.
Team players are bringing awareness to dog neglect and abuse while participating in the 4th annual Mud Volleyball Tournament. Owner of Legacy Photography, Bridget Shipp, organized the event.
A big issue with people dumping dogs and people that are buying from breeders instead of adopting, then they need loving homes too.
And though these issues exist, there are still people who are trying to rescue dogs, but it can be costly.
And it's expensive to fix your dog and have up-to-date shots and things like that. So they run completely nonprofit. They run completely on donations. So we're here to help them with that.
This is why all proceeds from the tournament benefit the Miles of Love Dog Rescue Team out of Mandan.
And they help pay for the building, they pay for our transport, they pay for vetting, food, anything we need to make it successful and run.
The tournament also had a few dogs at the event that could be adopted.
The Miles of Love Shelter has helped rescue animals like Chloe and Pepper, who came out of Dickinson.
Being able to travel the United States and take dogs that are on death row has really just, it's opened my heart even more, and my family's heart, everybody's heart, seeing what these dogs can go through and then to come out and turn around and be amazing, highly adoptable dogs.
Organizers say about $5,000 were raised from this tournament. Reporting in Lincoln for KX News, I'm Cameron Brewer.
The Miles of Love Rescue Team currently has 25 dogs they're taking care of. Last year, the shelter rescued 135 dogs from all over the state. And to find out more about how to adopt a dog, head to kxnet.com.